Emirates Stadium here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Arsenal, and they take on Sheffield United.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Here are the starters for Arsenal. Kai Havertz starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And it's an interesting-looking attacking constellation with three forwards listed from the start. The save was a good one. Trying to deliver it accurately. Clearance needed to be better. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Gabriel. Well, here's how the lineup looks for Sheffield United.
Well,
oh, they could put it away, Stuart. What a vital intervention. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like being. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
That's a good ball. Danger averted for now. And a tidy ball. How about the cross? Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. A decisive clearance it was. What to like about that pass? Oh, genuine chance. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. Bukayo Saka is a player capable of taking any game by the scruff of the neck. Stuart, what are you looking forward to seeing from him?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Well, Arsenal badly want to win this game after drawing in the last match against Chelsea. What do you expect on this occasion, Stuart?
Well, in a tight game, the draw wasn't necessarily
a bad
result.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! Well, a powerful effort, but he couldn't quite keep the shot down. Alexander Zinchenko. Declan Rice. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. And nicely over the top. Sheffield United doing well to regain possession. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Cross could be useful. Not the most confident clearance. Decent looking pass. Reece Norrington Davis. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Arsenal could threaten from this position. And crossed in there. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Nketiah. Alexander Zinchenko. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Firing it in. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Can they forge ahead? Oh, great block. Rice? That's not a bad ball. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. What a block! Oh, he's lost possession. And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there.
Yeah, just looking to open up his body, guide it into the corner, but he's got it all wrong. It's a poor attempt in the end.
Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Slipshod passing. Pressure applied. Early ball in. It's still alive. One terrific save after another. Gabriel.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Tomiyasu. Rice with it. Kai Havertz. And they have possession again. Oliver McBurney. And he was in the right place to intercept.
Well, as we've seen, Arsenal have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence. Oh, great vision. Oh, cheeky, you might say. But faced by a confident keeper.
Well, he doesn't disguise it well enough, does he? It's too easy for the goalkeeper, really.
Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Good ball over the top. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. Nketiah. And quick thinking defensively. Oliver McBurney. Archer. Could be threatening. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Bukayo Saka. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. Struggling to hold on to the ball. Sheffield United recovering possession well. Declan Rice. Arsenal finding space on the wing. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Stuart.
Well, he's been off the pace so far. He's struggled to get on the ball, he's not looked threatening, and his movement just hasn't been good enough.
The ball forward with genuine purpose here. Arsenal's free kick here. Declan Rice. It's with Ødegaard. Rice with it. Arsenal have given it away. Oh, good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? Couldn't grab hold of it. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Saka. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. Gabriel. Havertz. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
And a goal kick will be next. Norrington Davis. He's in here. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Played over. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. In it goes. Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. And we are going to have two additional minutes. Oleksandr Zinchenko. Rice. And the last touch off the defender. So a corner coming up.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, not cleared away completely. Electing to cross into the centre. Oh, fine stop. He's driven in the corner. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
And there it is, the referee's whistle. The first half has come to an end here in North London. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair. He's looked confident and assured on the ball.
And the second half has begun here in North London. And out for a throw-in, and that was all down to the pressure they applied. Tomiyasu. Now with Jorginho. Arsenal have given it away. Oliver McBurnie. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Tomiyasu. Now in possession, Trossard. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Arsenal taking on Newcastle United. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? They've given it away. Tomiyasu. Now with Jorginho. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Havertz, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. Hammer. A chance maybe from the wide position. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw in. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? And did just enough defensively. Martin Ødegaard. It's with Gabriel. Tomiyasu. It's with Ødegaard. Gabriel. Jorginho. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. Kai Havertz. It's with Gabriel. William Saliba. Well, they keep the ball moving. Gonna get a try. Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. It's Arsenal's turn now. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Sheffield United facing Wolves. Can't miss, surely! Well, it really looked as though that was going to be another goal from him.
Well, a chance-free second there. Probably should have done a bit better there, really.
Let's see about the delivery. Save.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
And knocked out of there. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Hammer. We're racing away here. Shot attempted. Nicely blocked. And they will make the change now. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, that was never likely to trouble the keeper. Jorginho. Now Zinchenko. Good ball over the top. Arsenal have given it away. William Saliba. Alexander Zinchenko. Take it away. Exploiting the wide area. Could go ahead. A smart stop here. Alexander Zinchenko.
Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
...20 minutes to go. That's a good ball. Possession ceded by the Gunners. How about the cross? Norwood. Happy to take on the shot. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then.
Well, the Arsenal fans can sense a winner coming here, but can they create one more big chance?
Showing a lot of guile there. Safe pair of hands, did his job. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. He succeeds in clearing it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Oliver McBurney. It's with Gabriel. Tomiyasu. Well, that one has promise. Smuggled away. Archer. Arsenal doing well to regain possession. Oh, good vision there. McBurney. Well, he stopped it out of there without much fuss. A good and fair challenge. Not out of the woods yet. Danger averted for now.
Well, Ramsdale has just saved his team from defeat there by making a terrific save just when his team needed it. Great stuff from him.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. Well, sadly for him, chipping it over the top.
Well, that's a waste of a good opening. That's a really poor attempt.
Time for a change then. Holgate. And he's made headway. And that miss might come back to haunt them.
Well, what a chance to win the game. He just lacked composure, didn't he?
And with the teams locked together, Arsenal chasing and chasing that winner. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Well, they've decided to make a change. Archer. Norwood. In with a chance. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Trossard. The clock is against Arsenal, but what can they pull out of the fire here? Trossard. Arsenal a bit wasteful in possession. Clear to see who got the last touch, so a throw in it'll be. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. And there it is, a penalty given and a chance perhaps for them to finish this off. And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, he's absolutely right. It's a penalty and a yellow card.
To finish it as a contest. A goal! Accurate from the spot. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Saka. Nketiah. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Osborne. Brereton. From the keeper. Fantastic stop. Real determination and the challenge. A throw in here. out of play, and an Arsenal throw-in forthcoming. Crossing possibilities. Appear to be in two minds. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. So the referee's whistle means full time, and it goes into the books as a defeat for Arsenal.
Well, Derek, today just won.
A fitting backdrop for a game of massive significance. The stage is set.